Messenger RNA, mRNA, is a type of ribonucleic acid, RNA, that carries genetic information from DNA in the cell nucleus to the ribosomes in the cytoplasm, where it serves as a template for protein synthesis. mRNA is a single-stranded molecule made up of nucleotides, which are the building blocks of RNA. The process of protein synthesis begins with the transcription of DNA into mRNA. During transcription, the DNA molecule is unzipped and one of its strands is used as a template to make a complementary mRNA molecule. The mRNA molecule then leaves the cell nucleus and travels to the ribosomes in the cytoplasm, where it is translated into a protein by the process of translation. mRNA plays a critical role in gene expression and is essential for the proper functioning of cells. It is used in many areas of biology and genetics, including scientific research, drug development, and vaccine development. Understanding the structure and function of mRNA is a key area of study in molecular biology. Like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.